Today, people in Boardman took advantage of some extended holiday hours at the post office. Both this store and the Poland store, this is the one in Boardman, those were both open from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Now, First News did learn that the Postal Service relies entirely on the sale of postage, products, and services to fund its operations. Mike Jambasta says this is all a nice gesture from the Postal Service.